A good portion of Warren Township is still being asked to boil their water this midday until further notice. It's the result of a waterline break. Our print partner, the Tribune Chronicle, reports it's affecting many neighborhoods along State Route 5, including Deal South, Manhattan, Riverside, Fisher Park, and Woodview Circle. The Trumbull County Sanitary Engineer's Office says you should boil the water for 3 to 5 minutes before drinking or cooking with it.